everybody. Of course, my name is Blitzwinger, and I'm joined by Naruto God and the Traitor for another video of Skywars. What's going on, everybody?
It's good. I'm not a traitor, and you know what? I'm getting pretty sick of your negativity. So, you're
Isaac, you're so pushing your luck.
The thing is,
it's gonna come down crashing on you. You know that, right?
No, it's not because you know.
Oh, it's so.
Oh, real. Isaac, you shouldn't have said that. You said we are on mindslam.me, by the way, guys. If you want to check it out.
Yeah, this is a new server that.
Yeah.
Just found.
So. Max just found it. It seems promising. It's good so far.
I mean, the maps are pretty funky, huh? Look pretty good.
Pretty great, bro.
All right. Well, that's
Whoa.
Good.
Is there somebody in the middle already?
Possibly.
I bet it's Naruto. Yeah. He's always good.
Oh no, wait. I was looking at your other Max. I was like, that's you.
No, I thought I saw somebody.
You might have just accidentally looked at my island.
Oh, are you to the left of me?
I'm over here. No, behind you. Hey, over here. Oh, over here. I'm jumping. Right, turn right.
Oh,
hey.
Okay, that's you.
These
I'm still not used
beautiful.
To. I'm so
I'll
like,
change
not
it after.
Used to seeing. No, it's just weird because I'm only. Who's that? Like, it just makes me question.
Is there more
is.
Than one chest on the islands or just the one?
I found one, but
There might be one underground or something.
Yeah, you can do like survival and stuff too.
Oh, we should have probably been paying attention when the level was building. It probably shows you where it is.
Oh yeah.
Golly gosh. Darn
God,
it.
We are
oh no, wait, there is a second one. There's like the first one near your bed, and then if you go through the countertop table type thing and then look left, there's a chest there.
That's just, oh God, that's a lot of effort.
Okay. Arrows.
Oh God! Oh God, I didn't mean to do that. Oh no.
I fell off the edge.
Oh my God.
Oh, yeah, you're right. There is another.
Okay.
See,
well,
good guy, Narus. I could have not
Whoa,
told you guys that.
Oh, holy moly. There's a lot of stuff in there. I have a diamond sword.
Really?
Yeah.
What is
no,
that?
No, that's not fair. Give me it. I'm joking.
What is that? Is that you? Who is
no.
that?
Show yourself.
Someone's spraying some stuff at me. Oh God, I think it's snowballs or some description.
I think I saw them being shot over.
Snowballs some or description. Some description.
Oh God. Furious.
Oh.
Where?
That's the only reason I won't. I'll make it quick, Isaac, is because you're funny.
Well, you know what? How about I'll make your death quick, huh?
Hashtag Team Blitz and
it's
Team
not
Apex
happen.
Right here.
We can't do that because he has just numbers on his side.
Yeah, but it doesn't matter if they're subscribed. It's about who, like...
Yeah, plus I didn't betray my friends now, did
yeah,
I?
Yeah, Isaac.
You can't.
Right?
Max is... The people are on Max's side because he didn't betray his friend.
Name one example.
There are emerald blocks in the middle. I mean, there are diamond... Guys, there are diamond blocks in the middle. If you can get an iron sword, an iron pickaxe, you can get it. Hey, you two. I see you.
Hey.
I don't even know where you guys... Oh, is that you? Wait, is that... Oh, God! Oh, I'm on your attack! Retreat! Oh, God.
Max.
Ooh, that was dangerous.
Hello.
You guys? Oh, God. Guys, I'm sorry. Please.
All right, I'm taking a risk. Oh, okay, that was a bad risk.
No, Max.
I'm
what,
dead.
What, is he dead?
Yep.
Might as well kill you.
Oh.
Well,
thank you, karma.
Are you...
How is that karma?
Are you
You tried to kill me, and then karma killed you.
You gotta be kidding me.
I enderpearled into lava. Like, what are the odds of that?
I know, the chances that it would have gone through the stone into the lava is so small, but it happened.
Oh, no.
Well, I might as well go to your island and take all your stuff.
Oh, there better be... Oh, man, I had a diamond helmet and a diamond sword.
Oh no.
Oh, man.
Oh, no, wait. I just thought... Okay.
You mean you had my diamond sword?
Oh, man.
All right. Wait. Hold on a chippy.
Hi, Carumbas. All right.
In the middle.
I guess, because I'm back at the hub, so I guess what I'll do is on my side, we'll be back in for round two.
We're back in just a second.
But on our side.
Wait, Max, where did you die? I want to take your stuff.
I died in the, like, I think I, like, teleported.
Oh, yeah, you were inside the lava,
something.
Weren't you?
Yeah, or something. Yeah. I don't know. It was weird.
I
thought I would just land on the dirt. I didn't know that. I thought that that's how it works.
Could
for
you,
some reason, I teleported through.
Isaac.
Oh, no.
You're not helping your situation, Isaac,
what a
at
shame.
All.
Isaac, I'm literally not going to stop until...
until you have killed me. Yes. Well, how's that working out for you so far, huh?
Ooh.
You're making it so much worse, Isaac. Ooh. You know that, right? Like, I will make you my sworn nemesis.
Oh, God.
Your small nemesis. It sounded like you said that. Isaac, you know it's only me and you left.
Oh, I know. That's why I'm preparing.
You didn't know, did you?
No. Okay. No, I did not. But I do now, and you have given your enemy an unfair advantage.
Connor, make it quick.
No, do you mean... What?
Make it.
Okay,
dumber.
I will, Max.
Dumb.
Oh, man, I want round two to start so bad.
Oh, do ya?
I really want to start so bad.
I really hope I've started something with the whole team thing.
Oh, yo.
I can see the tip of your head.
Holy sugar nuts.
Oh, is it over?
No, I hit him in the head.
It's not over till I say it's over.
I thought you were going to say it till I sing. I was like, Isaac, that's mean.
I was going to say that, but I didn't think anyone would get the joke.
Repeat stuff.
Connor, you can't just rewind time. Be serious here.
What do you mean? I don't know what you're talking about.
The future.
Shut up and come and get me.
My name is Marty McFly.
Yes, you do know that they went to 2015, which is kind of weird, isn't it?
Yeah, and they thought we'd have like hardcore pods and stuff.
Where are you? Oh, you're over.
No.
Hey, buddy, don't try to shoot no arrows.
Arrows.
You're going down, Isaac. You don't even know how down you're going.
Further down.
Do you know how down you're going? Town. Downtown.
Downtown. Wow, that's right.
Isaac, I've watched Jimmy Neutron. I know how to build things and beat you.
Oh, yeah?
And what? Isaac, I was a member of the But Ugly Martians, so I have ninja skills.
Hey! You can't use my own family's profession against me. Because you know farewell that that is my thing.
You're a But Ugly Martian, you smelly head.
I didn't mean that.
Wait, wasn't that a cartoon?
Yes. Yeah.
Isaac's like uncle or something helped draw the characters.
Yeah.
And now he brags
about
it.
Now he's using my own family traditions against me.
Oh, God. Family traditions?
We celebrate it each year. Oh, God. Oh, no!
He killed himself! He killed himself by jumping off!
Oh, there we go. It says Nerus God has won. Yay!
What happened?
I just died.
Awesome. All right, let's do round two, guys.
Well, we will be back. Well, I'll be back, and so will Isaac, for round two in just a second, guys. So hold your butts and face the clutz. I don't know.
Guys, so we are back for round number dos of Skywars.
A little bit of Spanish, liking it, loving it.
Don't try and
kiss up to
loving the energy, loving the vibe.
You're chicken no one.
Loving it, Max. Good job, buddy.
His voice is going to get higher and higher.
Please don't kill me. Please.
Where is he? He said he's right next to me.
No, I'm not. Stay back. Please. Okay, I will kill you if you won't kill me.
Oh, guys, okay? There's stuff down here.
Isaac. Oh, silly you.
Max, we're all friends. Just let me pop
Isaac.
Up.
Isaac. Da da da.
Be careful, Isaac, guys, because
Isaac.
I'm making sure.
Isaac. Isaac. Isaac.
Max. Da-da. Max, old buddy, old pal.
Old buddy, old pal of mine.
You would do it to a pal, would ya?
I was gonna say doing the Rocky theme tune. Da-da-da. Isaac, I'm going to kill you.
Isaac, you are going down.
Max, just play cool, okay?
Isaac, what are you doing down there?
Nothing.
Huh?
I'm doing nothing, bro.
Why are you doing
that? I just killed two people.
Shut up! This is a tense moment.
What's wrong with you? Isaac.
Oh, God.
Why are you down
there? Oh, God,
no. Isaac.
Oh, God.
Huh?
Oh, God.
What you doing, Isaac? You just doing a little bit of mining?
A little bit of mining, Isaac? Stay back, Max. I do know some sort of martial arts.
I know karate.
Okay. Max, please. Okay. No!
Isaac, you're going down.
No.
My W key just stuck. I almost run off the edge.
Not if I use the power of prayer.
The power of love.
Save my booty. Oh, God.
Save my precious little tush.
Oh, God! Matt, you're scaring me! Matt!
Isaac, I told you.
Yes, you asked for it.
this. Max, you, okay. You've tempted fate for too far too long.
I have not tempted nothing.
That yes, means you have.
No, no.
I refuse to accept this.
Shut up.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna try and get into the middle.
Stay back, okay?
Isaac. Oh, I'm gonna make it across no matter what. And when I do.
This is gonna be so boring. It's just me protecting. Oh, God. See, Max, look what you're doing to the viewers.
Oh, God. Me? Now, you see, I have an Ender Pearl.
No! Ender Pearls don't work.
Do I want to try it again?
No.
Or is that a bad idea?
That is a bad idea.
Huh?
Max, please don't. Please don't use the Ender Pearl.
Do I want to use it again?
Oh, Max. Max,
you see that in my hand?
Right. Okay, Max. All right. Well, there's no need to be all furious, okay? Yes, I betrayed you and killed you a few times. But, you know, we can all just... did not give you the right to kill me. Okay.
Oh, okay.
If we murdered all the murderers, wouldn't that just make us murderers?
I'm just gonna let you two talk and carry it out while I try and win.
wouldn't it just be better if we all got along? You know?
No.
All the birds and the bees and the buzzing of the trees and the ripe and the berries shaking. You know?
I don't like this.
It just makes it weird, Isaac.
He got way higher.
Yeah.
I don't like that.
Oh, God.
Isaac, come over
you
to my island.
If I had a bow and arrow, now that would be excellent.
I don't think bows and arrows work on this server.
So, let's see. I have enough stuff to make arrows.
No, you don't. I have arrows. I have 10 arrows.
Now I just need to get some string.
Yeah?
Which I actually have. Okay, let's go make a bow and arrow.
Yes. Okay. Yeah, you do. Oh, this is awesome. All right. Okay, Max. Now, can I get on with my game without...
Yeah. Sure.
Okay.
Sure, Isaac. Why would you feel threatened?
I don't know.
Why would you feel threatened?
Oh, God, no!
Did you die?
Yes. Sorry.
There is fall damage on this server, guys.
I'm not vengeful. But what just happened?
There is fall damage. I tried to jump into your water source to creep onto your island and kill you, but it didn't work out. I was a little short of the water source by about 5 blocks, and I fell onto the ground.
You were planning to betray me again.
No, I wouldn't say betray. I would say betray.
Yeah.
Man, I only have 2 string. I need
but
one more string.
But is it betraying when you're supposed to kill your teammates? Is it?
No.
That's the problem, is that teammates don't kill each other.
Well, that's true. But you were trying to kill me, so.
I did not. Whoa, Naruse, you're on fire, dude.
Yeah, I know.
You notice that?
To get into this.
Whoa, well, he's below you. He's climbing up.
No, he's not.
Oh, that's it. He's gone. He had a diamond sword.
I have an enchanted one, bruh. Oh, okay. I was just staying quiet, letting you two argue.
I'm now realizing that I've literally spent all this time being vengeful, and now that's gonna come back and bite me in the behind.
Max, are you still alive?
Yeah, I'm alive.
Can you check the middle just in case? Like, we can team on the other guy.
Yeah, just a sec. I'm just collecting stuff. I didn't know that there was a third chest down there. Okay.
There's a third?
Yeah.
Oh.
Underneath, inside your island.
Okay.
Where did he go? I think he's over in that island, no? You're on fire, dude!
I keep jumping in the lava.
Oh, dude, the guy, he's building up.
Oh, yeah, they're going to my island. If I could speak.
So, Isaac.
I'm not happy right now.
Are you spectating?
No, it kicks you as soon as you die.
Oh, yeah, okay.
So, I'm actually in another game right now.
All right, I'm just hoping, because I was worried that you would do that thing where you block me as I'm building.
Oh, gosh, I wish I could, but...
Oh,
look at all
your stuff down here, Isaac. It looks so lovely.
I wouldn't do that to a friend, you know, because that's not what pals do.
Isaac, all your stuff down here looked so great.
You know, what's mine is yours, bro.
Isaac, it looked so great.
Well,
looked
take
excellent.
It. Take it all, because we're all friends. We're all pals.
Yeah.
Yep. So you can have it, bro. I don't even care. Yeah.
Thank you.
I don't even. Wait, are you taking it?
No.
Oh, good.
It disappeared right as I was walking up to it for some reason.
And that reason is karma. Okay, I'm telling you, it's a magical thing.
All right.
It'll get you. It'll get you.
No, I think I really should not be vengeful, but at the same time, I'm never gonna team with you ever again.
It never works out for anyone with all the negative people.
Yeah, but oh, Maxie Senior, they've seen you. Okay, I'm gonna build across to them.
Yes,
keep them. Distract them.
Come here.
Yes.
Oh, I fell in.
Knocked them off. I know, they're off the edge. He's gonna be so annoyed.
Oh God, this is bad.
What happened?
Is bad. I don't know why I can't swim back up. What is going on here?
Are you okay?
I'm swimming down this thing.
What? Huh.
Okay.
You're on the edge of the island.
This is really
odd. Where are you?
There we go. Oh. I think it's working. It was weird. I couldn't swim for it. Whoa. Okay.
You saw nothing.
Will you guys hurry up and win?
There we are.
Would you stop betraying people?
Really? All right. I'm getting blamed for that one. He came for me and I killed myself.
Ye haveth betrayeth him.
I think we killed everyone, no? It's just
you
and me.
Yeah, it's just me and you.
Okay, so let's make it official. 3, 2, 1, whoa! Where are you?
Yeah.
I think you climbed down here, no?
What was that?
No. Uh-oh.
Oh wow, why did that not hurt you?
Oh, good game though, good game.
That ended awfully quick.
Yeah, that did.
I literally did nothing. Alright, so there you guys have it. That was an episode of Sky Wars where we learned, ladies and gentlemen, several important lessons. Number one, don't be vengeful.
Number two.
That's very important. Number two, don't betray your friends. Number three, Isaac's a traitor. So, with that being said, of course, if you guys enjoyed this video, please don't forget to hit that like button, share the video with your family and friends, favorite the videos as well, and we will, of course, catch you guys next time. Peace out, cheerleaders, alligators.
Bye, people. I'll see you on the next.